Two families are out of their house after a fire that happened in the Portland neighborhood earlier this morning. Crews were called to a fire on Griffiths Avenue at two-story home at about 4 a.m. The home was vacant, but Major Bobby Cooper of the fire department says the fire extended to two nearby homes. Luckily, everybody was able to get to safety. Firefighters got the blaze under control in about 25 minutes, but the nearby homes sustained significant damage.